You had a pretty tough match. You doing okay?
Good.
All right, you got a minute. What's going to be your topic?
I just need to get something off my chest.
Go right ahead. Here's the microphone. 1 minute starts now. Go.
I need to vent. And it's somebody on this show that's been working on my last nerve. And I need to tell them about themselves. Michael Cole.
What a shock. Here we go again.
I am so sick of your negativity and your bad attitude. First of all, you ain't Jim Ross, so stop thinking you all that on commentary.
Oh, a Jim Ross joke. I'm not fat with a cowboy hat.
Second of all,
another
if you
Jim
hate
Ross
this show
joke.
So
that's
much,
awesome.
We such a disgrace. Why you keep showing up every week? We're tired of looking at you too.
It's my job. I have to be
and
here. I'm a professional. I'm a broadcast journalist.
But most important, would you please do something with your hair? Because I'm tired of looking at that gray hat every week.
Look at your hair.
You
it's got streaks in it. You
color
got your own gray hair.
Do whatever you need to, because it's a mess.
I think it's yellow,
do y'all
actually.
Agree?
That's great. Cheap pop
now you
for Cole.
Quote
cheap
that.
Pop for Cole. Hi, everybody. Like, I care about these people or these people.
Naomi,
in the
ladies and gentlemen.
That was great. Now she flunked. Big F.
AJ, I'm sure you know all the words to stand back, but right now, step forward. You have 1 minute. What's your topic?
Well, that's going to be pretty hard to follow, but I'm going to put out a personal ad right now.
Wow. I will respond. Here you go. 1 minute begins now. Start.
So I'm single. Yeah, I know. So I was thinking
gonna
that
stay
maybe
that way.
Someone here in Portland, Oregon would be interested. So I'm
of
just going to tell you what my
city.
Dream date is. Maybe we go back to my place. Oh, turn the lights down real low, burn some candles, and then we start to turn things on. Like my Xbox. You don't like Xbox? That's okay. I have a PS3. Are you hungry? I got it covered. I ordered pizza.
What a nerd.
Let's watch an action movie, call it a night, end things at 10 p.m. So if you guys are interested, I'll put my gamer tag on Twitter.
Oh my God.
You'll can find me. And if
where
you want
is my
number,
gong?
You could probably just guess it. Call me.
No wonder she's single.
All right, AJ.
She's boring. You get along with her, Josh.
I'm more of a Craigslist guy, but that's okay. Caitlin, step forward. Caitlin, what's your topic?
Line of the season.
Age before beauty.
Age before beauty. Go.
Age before beauty. Vicky, you're like, you know, you have so much experience, I can't help but respect you. You're like a fine wine. You get better with age. No. She's like cheese. Fine, not like cheese on your thighs, like a fine cheese. I'm stumbling on my words here. What I'm trying to say is that Dolph and I got together and got you a gift. He told me that your favorite perfume was Bengay. This is
that's
a gift
real
from
funny.
Me to you to show you my gratitude. I guess I'm trying to say you're like a minty, cheesy, fine wine.
That was really good. She's got a future.
Thanks, Caitlin.
Big finish.
Okay. Oksana, please step forward. Caitlin, you all done with the Bengay? Thanks.
Thank you.
Oksana, what is your topic?
America.
America, great topic. Go.
Before I start, I hope that somebody from immigration watching. Because Oksana thinks that America is the most beautiful country, right? And without America, wouldn't be WWE Universe. And without WWE, wouldn't be Oksana or Goldust. But the most important, without WWE, wouldn't be so many beautiful people sitting right here.
I'm gonna throw up. Just when I think the show's not gonna get
so,
any worse.
Thank you, Christopher Columbus, for finding this beautiful country. God bless America. I love you all.
Thank you, Christopher Columbus.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Amerigo Vespucci discovered America, but either way, okay. Maxine, please step forward. Take the microphone. Maxine, what is your topic?
Disrespect.
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 Yeah, there we go.
1 minute begins now. Go.
Last week, I was disrespected by Hornswoggle, who shoved a pie in my face. Yes, he did get one on top of me, but Hornswoggle, I always end up on top.
My pie was an improvement.
Now to touch on another subject. Caitlin, you actually were lucky to have Vicky as your pro. But instead, hear me out, instead, Caitlin, you disrespected her in Dolph's relationship. You are a home wrecker.
Yeah, home wrecker.
Home wrecker. And sweetheart, that is not how ladies conduct business.
Right. Where's the hook?